Yeah, it's me again, Amy, for those of y'all that don't know. Today, I got an unboxing. Now, last month I didn't get this box because it was lost in the mail, but I have the June something stacky box. Let's see what's in it. And everything's gone. So, this month's theme is marriage. First we eat, and then we do something else. Try something adventurous, something familiar, something adventurous. And this box is about $12-$13 a month. Wow. Tells you what's all in the box. I won't be eating all of it. I won't be eating that much because I just ate some meatloaf. So I ain't gonna try everything. I got two of these. And it's chocolate bacon bar. I will try this because why not? Tastes like a pig liquor. And of course, y'all know what pig liquors are? It's chocolate covered bacon. This is a bloody mess. That's only got 60 calories. No artificial flavorings, fats, colors, flavors, sweeteners. Paravans. Then next we have these baby back rib potato chips that you can get at dollar store. So I ain't trying those. Oh no. I see something sriracha. Y'all know what to do. Sriracha popcorn. I don't do sriracha though. And the next thing is beer nuts. Original. I might eat those because I like nuts. Here's some more tater chips that are blue. They're literally blue. And the last thing in the box is a Slim Jim that you can get everywhere. Gas stations everywhere. Oh. And an all-natural muscle brownie. Cookies and cream brownie. of Lenny and Larry. Here's what it looks like. Try not to get chocolate everywhere. So that was this month's Something Snacky. I hope you like it. Bye, YouTubie.